ないすぎて。Buy some eggs. Among other things. I don't think I need eggs for anything. If I do, I can just fatten up a chick. Ow, my reserve is expensive. Not the right fish. I have so much bass, it's not funny. I'm all about that bass. Begins the boredom again. I literally only gotta do the thing. Like, I need to catch two more salmon, and I need to find that poisonous stuff. Maybe if I sleep, something else will come up. We're gonna not have a torch. Torch is how you end up killing everything that you care about. The poison stuff for you. As much as I appreciate seeing you. Yeah, I don't have the stuff. Sorry. There's really still missing some food and still missing some potions, so there's gotta be more than just this. Fishies? There's a fishy. And I mean, not about the enemies. I'm actually enjoying the fact that there's enemies. Not that they last very long, but gives me something to do while I wait. Cause yeah, all I literally need is to get... I got the poison antidote. I just need booze. Yeah, I know, I'm missing a bottle. Cool! Next time Lily comes and shows up, I actually have what I need. Not Lily. Am I due for a lost mission? That'd be pretty cool.
Hmm?
How was the Wizards Convention? Did you win the prize? Ugh, don't ask, young man. It's most of their incompetent jury lacked judgment and good taste. My plant mutate potion was unbeatable, but they gave the prize to a wise imp who entered the competition with a hair restoring potion. A hair restorer for X, as if those furry beasts need more hair. Disappointing. I see. But a real magician never gives up. I'll make a better potion, the ultimate potion. Which one? Potion of Youth. Rejuvenate you by 10 years. I have prepared it for a sample, but I have yet to test it on a real subject. Are you willing to try it, my faithful collaborator? If it ages you back 10 years, I don't want to be a baby. You only have to have a little sip and cool it in. Immediately rejuvenated by 10 years. I think I'm 10 years old, so... Look, I don't want to be rude, but I'm only 10 years old. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I do not want to become a baby. Oh, you're right, that would be problematic. Bring me a frog then. Okay, how do I do that? You're not gonna give me any kind of tips on how to get frogs, are ya? I've never seen a frog. How does one get a frog if you've yet never seen one? Locke, you worry me. Can I buy a frog? Can I give you a frog? That would be most useful. Because I don't know how to get a frog. And that's quite the request. Bye. Lock. I will try to find you a frog. my sandwich. I accidentally ate my sandwich. I meant to eat the soup. I haven't seen a frog this entire game. Maybe it's an enemy. Maybe this is my frog. That's not a frog. This isn't a frog. I was hoping this was a frog. Process how exactly I'm gonna find a frog. Unless it's an enemy, I don't know how to get. I could get chicken. That probably would have been a better request, seeing as I have chickens. Like there's at least like 20 running around right now. Nothing for me, okay. No, I'm still earning XP, so I guess I'm just gonna level up again. Or I can hit the wrong button. That also works. You didn't give me good luck mode. I was hoping that you would give me luck to fight salmon. Travel. Let's go somewhere. I got plenty of gas. I don't know where I would get a frog, you guys. And it, like, doesn't give you an idea of where you could get it or anything. So I'm just kinda... wandering it around in hopes of finding something. a frog here. I've already completed everything here, so I may as well head back. Well, everything but one thing. Is there any chance you have frog? Nope, okay. Get the funky mushroom. So I can fish here. I mean, it kind of makes you think you can fish here. Totally makes me think I should be able to fish there. I can't go off to the mine. I wish I could go off to the mine. I literally don't know what to do anymore, guys. I got everything. Work on upgrading my stuff? Sure. Let's upgrade all our stuff. Everything's been upgraded now. I'm back to being relatively short on ingredients. Lily! I have your stuff that you needed. I have all the ingredients required to make the antidote. Watch how I make the potion and you'll learn how to do it. Cool. With every day that goes by, you are more prepared. Now I can teach you a very useful natural spell. A new spell! What is it for? It's a surprise. For now, you will need a special staff that will allow you to channel the magic of the element of life. To manufacture it, you must gather valuable materials. Make the staff of life, and soon you will have control over the new spell. Okay! What do I need for the tier 3 staff? I already have everything. I can now make frog! Girl! You fixed it for me! You got exactly what I needed! This spell will turn your enemies into frogs. Yes, it is very powerful. It is a very powerful spell. You must learn to use it wisely. It does not always work, but it is more likely to do so when the monster is weak. Sure, I'll bear that in mind. For the moment, I haven't got any choice for you. Cool. Oh man, I've almost completed her stuff too. Now I just need the bad guys to show up. I'm all turning them into frogs. Every one of them. Oh man, I was close on the cotton thing. I didn't realize how much I used. What do you have to do? I feel like you do something. Funkier looking fish. If you're with me. Nope. How many times do I just need to tell you that all I need is salmon? This is so frustrating, guys. Line up, baddies. Okay, can I turn a chicken into a frog? I want to know. I gotta know this for science. Can I turn it? No, I cannot turn a chicken into a frog. Okay. Very attentive. Okay, so if bad guys want to show up, that'd be pretty cool. Show up. I don't want to spend my time exploding chickens, but I will. I wonder what this flower is for. Maybe it has something to. Maybe that's why, it doesn't tell me what it does. Maybe it has to do with something with the game. Thank you. Okay. There's only two baddies. Oh, you're creepy. Or not chickens, frogs. Oh man, it's so cute. I'm gonna turn the other one into a frog too. Oh, it's a bee. Of course it's a bee. Well, bee, you shall be a frog. You have become a frog. Get it? Become. Aw, oh, man, I'm lame. What crop grew? Of course, the farthest one away. Okay, well, I'm gonna sleep to regen my energy and stuff, and then hopefully Locke shows up. Just show up, that would be awesome. Perfect timing, dude. Mom? Stop that. I come with a pendant first. Crystal turned into stardust. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. Crystal cannot leave the planet, only I can take it. Some candy to make it up to you. Yes, cakes, candy, yum. You can get a really delicious jello that Brom taught me to make. It sounds good to the bomb. Let's have the stuff. Okay, I only need a healing potion. I don't have a bottle. It's fine. All the stuff I need. Jello. It's sticky, yummy. Oh, you have eaten it all. Okay, bye. Probably buy a bunch of glass bottles because I keep using them up. Okay, let's talk. Here's the frog, but be gentle with it. Do not worry, I will turn it back to a tadpole. What's happening? Did it work? No, the potion has a multiplying effect. Now my balloon is full of crooked frogs. What bad luck! Stop. It's so full of frogs that it doesn't not stop. It's kind of terrifying. Come here, fishy. Be a salmon, please. That's a bass. That's really annoying. Oh, I literally just need salmon. Tell me that doesn't look like a cat. once again run out of things to do. I think I'm gonna end this around here. I'd love to keep going, but I don't like waiting. And I've waited like half this episode for just for those salmon. It's annoying. I'll come back soon, though. I do want to see the end of this. Let's try it one more time. If I can get a salmon, I'll stay for another half an hour. Come on, bud. Of course I did. Now you've got to be a salmon. Come on. It's a blue mess. Okay, well, that about sums up my luck for today. Got to sleep, so it's refreshed. And I think I'm going to end this here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.